Razorback recruiting classes, this most recent one was especially big, literally. Arkansas filled its need for offensive linemen with several huge blockers, and some of the best ones come from right here in Northwest Arkansas. The future of Razorback football's offensive line is a homegrown trio from Northwest Arkansas, all within 20 miles of Fayetteville. For the two Goliaths from Springdale, it's fulfilling a childhood dream.
We've had season tickets since I was six, so I mean, I've always grown up a Razorback. It's been a dream of mine, so.
So how excited have your parents been seeing you kind of follow through?
They're real excited. They're ready for the season.
Going to these games all my life and growing up, you know, traveling to, you know, Florida or the SEC Championship, different games like that, and it's just definitely been a dream to come here and play specifically for Arkansas.
Come this way. Come this way.
You like Bray.
Nice.
Cook and Smothers were on every big program's radar during recruiting. They were two of the highest-rated offensive linemen in the country. To the national scene, the third behemoth is somewhat of a hidden gem, which is an odd way to describe someone listed 6'5", 315 pounds coming out of high school. Bentonville's Marcus Dannenhauer is considered a very raw talent, but he certainly has the next-level bloodlines.
Well, my grandpa and his brother both played for the Denver Broncos. So that was always a definite goal, you know. Since my brother played in college, you know, I got to do it too.
I'll bring up common sense. That guy's coming off the edge. Where's that guy going? Well, then shut down. Do it again.
They're all still learning, but it's just a question of how soon will three of Arkansas's newest blockers see playing time this fall. And whenever they do, they'll be carrying the pride of their communities with them.
He has no selfish agendas. And, you know, that's rare today that, you know, you can keep your own personal agendas on the back burner to make sure the team is very successful in whatever role you want. And Bray's got that.
He meant a lot to our program the last 3 years. And I have a feeling that he's going to mean a lot of the same things, you know, down the line for the Razorbacks.
All right, John, it's time to take our first time out. There's so much more to go in this special from Razorback Stadium. Now, Mom always said to eat your Wheaties. At least that's what she said to me. But they must be eating something different around here.
Well, it is rare to see so much good talent come out of such a small area in respect to the entire country. But Arkansas is certainly glad to have them. But Coach Petrino has proven it's not just the talent, it's how you develop it. And that leads us into our first Did You Know?